Track.
Okay.
From here.
We're live. I was gonna jock jam, but then
I was gonna do it too, but I was like, it's gonna be awkward if
nothing came to me, man.
Yeah, and if we do it at the same time and we're not on the same beat, it's gonna be weird.
Okay, it might be a little bit loud yet.
Alright. Yeah. I'm not sure how much I should turn this down.
Music in this game is just an experience in and of itself.
Read
from here to eternity.
Why is there already someone in this?
It's me, man. Probably.
Happy Velociraptor?
Oh, really?
Made another name.
Dude, is that you again? Okay.
Oh, sorry, I'm not even logged in.
I know. Happy Velociraptor is one of an old sub.
Yeah.
From way back, since we started doing this a couple weeks ago. Okay. What is challenge mode co-op? I don't even know what that is.
I don't think we're high caliber enough for it. Is that just hardcore?
From here to eternity.
and it begins. Actually, and it goes on and on.
Goes on and on.
Ah, load the chat.
Copyright infringement.
Good chat's loaded.
Alright. Here to eternity. Okay, that's it. I gotta stop.
That's the last one. Okay. Can I just join?
God damn it, I invited you.
Invite? Okay, cool.
Yeah. I should actually turn on subtitles, damn it.
You can probably do it in-game, I think.
Yeah, but we're gonna miss out on the first part without subtitles. It's gonna be...
Shot.
God damn it. God damn
it. Your partner in science.
Okay, there's Atlas and Peabody, I believe. That's our names. I forget who we are when we played it back in the day. Who we were when we played it back in the day.
I feel like I may have been... I don't even remember. I'm not gonna even guess.
Peabod? I think you were Peabod. I'm getting a photo of Atlas right now, so...
Okay.
It might be him.
I'm just getting both of them in every picture.
Oh, well then, damn it.
So I'm not sure if it's... You get to play as one guy, and I have to play as two, so...
It matters, though. Oh, dude.
In-game chat.
Just don't talk. God damn it. Get in the game. Q? Wave. I passively aggressively waved at you. I didn't even look at you. I remember none of this actually matters, so.
Yep.
What's a cool animal? There's a rhino, there's a moose.
I learned a lot about you from this.
Oh yeah, this is like, you can actually interpret a lot from this, if you're like a therapist or a psychiatrist or something.
It's an ink blob, that's all I see.
Oh, let's see. Gonna go monkey. Cause it's us, we're monkeys, ha, ha!
Well, now I gotta figure
out. Oh, you got the most pretentious one now.
I could do, I love go. I don't know what I'm.
I don't even know most of these, man. Zinc. There's, yeah, gold, like you said. Is that tin? I don't know. There's Atlanta, Georgia, up there. Incan Society.
Push around and stop somewhere.
HG. Helium gas.
This is stupid.
ZN is Zen. You like cum? I'm guessing that's what element that is.
Oh, man. I just like light metals. That's all I'm saying.
Ba-ba. Okay.
What's up, bro?
What's going on? Hey, put your portals, man. Oh, I can count down as well. Wait, do I got it?
Is it me? It is me.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, only on my side. Okay. Already getting slightly puzzled. Hell yeah. Hold F and then you can, like, ping where you want your portals placed. Oh, yeah.
Orange now has a portal device. Finally.
Finally, I know.
It's just a big hate fest.
Tell me about it, Jesus. Yeah, she just abuses us. Do you need help?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing. Alright.
Yeah.
No variances detected.
Now it's talking about weight.
Good.
God damn it. Yeah, I think you know what to do. Dick.
Sorry. I'm stuck.
Right. I don't know how to solve this one, man. The pressure is too much. Come on. Give it to me!
Do I have to other portal?
Suck it to me. Yeah, right here, man.
Oh.
I could have pinged it, but I didn't feel like it.
You don't
so.
Feel like it. Exactly.
I don't want to use built-in help from the game and stuff.
And bros.
And bros. I'm a lab rat, apparently.
No variances detected. Pressure. Pushing down.
Velzy! Hello, Velzy. What's going on? Velzy is a, actually a mod. So...
I noticed.
Yeah.
It's solid.
Velzy's from our... Well, Gavin and I's, Minecraft streams.
Nice.
I haven't seen Velzy in a while.
I was gonna say, are you...
There you go, sorry. Yeah, I was adjusting, Dude, you're gonna... Oh, dude! Oh, my. Oh.
Right,
oh, Jesus. By the way, Velzy, I don't know if you've met Wes. Wes, Velzy, Velzy, Wes. Vice versa.
Super gay.
It's weird now, yeah.
Can you drop that again?
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you sucked so much.
Apparently. Alright. I gotta toss
take it,
that?
Take it to me. Give it to me. Sock it to me.
Sock it to ya.
Sacagawea. Alright, I'll be holding it here. There you go. Okay. Launch one there.
Nope. Ruined.
Is it you? You probably...
No, it's you, I'm pretty
no,
sure.
No, it's definitely me. Yeah. Dick.
Sorry.
There you go. Go. Go forth. Wait. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Stupid camera. God damn it. Alright. Do we have any other jesters? Just high five, okay.
Not yet, I don't believe.
Left me hanging, god damn it. Ugh.
Swiss cheese. Cheese is Swiss.
Calling everyone out. Well, we have nothing to say.
It's because we're just playing, so this got... Normally we're doing some completely mind melt.
We just started this. If we're using our minds right now, man, I feel bad for us. There's 26 viewers right now. Oh my god. Oh, except there's not. Twitch is just lying. It actually says 26 on my screen right now. You see that?
24.
Two fancy boys.
That's what happens.
Yeah, when you're really fancy.
This is the computer intelligence
training. Oh yeah. Oh, I got some more steps than you. Clearly my dick is bigger, you know? You know what I'm saying?
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying to you. Alright.
Touche. Jester! What's up, buddy?
Wait, what? Are you serious?
I think
man,
so.
You're stalking that. I love you.
It's just way before yours. Maybe that's it.
I think, yeah. We got 26 people in here, so it's going to lag the stream a bunch.
Oh, man, it's going to be ridiculous.
Oh, it's going to be awful. Yeah. Thirty people now. God damn.
It's getting intense. I can't stand this pressure. Can't do it.
Dude, Gavin and I had 80 at one point. This is nothing.
Alright, I guess. Oh no, actually.
Sorry. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I'll hold this. Or I'll go in. Okay, nope.
Decision making. Not strong. Not strong.
Yes, I see you and no. I don't care.
You know what, GLaDOS? Shut your yap.
I think you continue through. Maybe I'm wrong.
Yeah, you gotta shoot a... Wait. I can't.
There you go.
You opening it?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. But how are you gonna get in here, man?
You blew to the wall behind you.
Okay, wait, which one? I gotta...
I don't know which one you used.
left blue. There you go. You're good. Fall into the hole in the ground.
I'm.
Hell yeah, 30 actually.
Three,
yeah.
Went down.
We lost 27 viewers in that one instant. We called them all out, and they got really nervous.
That's why we got mods. We got three mods in a room full of four people. Solid.
We could mod Jester as well, because he's a...
We really should. Why have we not modded him?
He deserves a mod. It's a good day. He deserves modship, even though He only listens to us, but it's all good.
It's just a gesture of... It's a gesture? That's...
Dude, I know. It's really close. Gesture of... For gesture shiphood.
Exactly.
This is just a room of mods. There we go. Okay. Let's keep cranking. The cranking.
Unleash the cranking. I don't know where...
Go in.
Oh, sorry. Thanks, man. Which one is which? Oh, did it wrong.
Dude, you just... Oh, you dick.
Open it again. Open it again. I can shoot it from here.
Oh, there you go.
Yes, I did download it. Because I didn't want to be fucking...
I know. This dick over here taking forever to download this game. Okay, I remember this one. We gotta mash these buttons.
No, you don't, because now this game is no longer fun.
Oh, you damn it. You damn it. Okay, go. Wait, why
just mashed.
You gotta mash all of them, within a really close proximity.
Yeah, that's totally true. Okay, where's the...
Meh. Okay.
Can you... I'll make portals up here, then.
Yeah, I got this side. I'm just gonna keep hitting it. Go. Do your side, goddammit.
That work?
Success.
Special noise.
Success, yeah. Ba-ba! Got a ball. Let's play,
that was
glitchness.
Could play, volleyball with that, or something. Or we can take it to a sporting event.
Exactly. straight to your face.
Well, is this where? Is this mine? Is this mine? Is this?
Yep.
Is this? Oh.
Jam it in.
I thought it was funnier when I didn't think about it. How's life treating you? Are we all adults here? What is this?
Is this a tough thing to watch after you've played it? I would think so. Because there's not really much left. You're just like, yep. Yep. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
How's life treating you? Wife and kids? Good? Hmm? Hmm? How's that new picket fence you got? Hmm. How's your business suit? Look good? Hmm? Looks good. Hmm. Put your, jam your clam right there, and then jam your other clam right there. Yeah. Nice. Going shopping.
Shopping?
Are you serious?
Shopping?
Shopping?
You are in... Wait. Yeah, I guess you're earlier than we are. You're in Alabama. Wait. Oh,
Nope. Okay, press button, receive bacon.
Gotcha.
Alright, stand...
You always be right back, and then we say the best stuff, and it's all...
I know, yeah. Now we're actually going to get funny. Stand on that button over there, and then I'm going to... I'll crank these guys.
Oh, sorry, was there one more?
You're going to shoot us, dick. Dick lady.
I would say actually portaling through this. So.
Wait. But we also gotta get...
We gotta get the cube through, don't we?
Oh, okay. I got it. Yeah. Oh, I can't shoot through glass because glass is...
No. There you go.
A man dick. Now wait, I need you too, man. This needs to be a collaborative effort.
Yeah, I got it. But it's gonna rape me from where I'm at. Alright, there you go.
This is just Diablo 2, right? What, that we were playing last night? That's what we were playing last night, yeah.
Yeah. This is not Diablo 2.
No. This has a 2 in it, though, so it's really close, and I can understand the confusion. Oh, yeah, I know. Stroke that ego, Glados. Glados. Gladens. Clarence Gladen.
This part of the game gets super loud. Anytime
it does, man.
Your elevator. It's like,
hopefully, is the sound balance good, guys? Is the sound balance guys good?
Yeah.
I can't talk. No big deal. No big deal. Oh, we got a new thing. Rock paper scissors, bitch. Oh yeah. I'm clearly the superior, android robot.
Definitely are.
Leave me hanging.
I hate that I remember these.
I remember this one, too, yeah. This is...
Do you want to go through the whole maze, or do you want me to go through it?
I think I remember taking you through it before, so...
Yeah,
now I get to do it.
Backwards. I don't know which ones you need.
Oh! Oh, God. It's fine. Good. I'll be your lab rat.
No, that's... I guess I'll go up.
Word up. Ha.
I'm gonna crush you. I guess that one's gotta go down.
Is Wes gone? No, he's still here, man.
I'm right here.
Oh, God!
That looked...
Betrayal!
Good on my screen. Oh, man. You plan on buying this tomorrow? Wasn't it just on sale last week?
No, Diablo.
Oh, Diablo.
Diablo.
Oh, okay.
Diablo.
Dude, that's gonna be...
Oh, God, dirt!
Sorry, seriously.
You dick!
I apologize.
You man dick.
Sounds different? Do I? Maybe it's because my sound is so loud, so I'm yelling.
Yeah, you might want to turn it down a bit. I don't know, it sound fine to me, man.
Actually, well, I guess
okay.
And it was on sale. Yeah, that's pretty good. I think I paid $20 for it.
I got it for free because of the winter thing, winter giveaway.
You got to come back through, yep. So I don't want to fucking crush you.
Yeah, you don't. Wait. Hold down.
Portal out.
Yep.
Yeah.
Which portal do I have? Like,
It's light blue. It looks like.
Okay.
On your screen, it should. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Got it.
Solving scheme poses no threat to me. God. I'm like, this problem might be a little tougher than I remember it to be.
Every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. It's amazing to me that Diablo 2 is still carried in stores.
You can buy it online. You can get a key.
Is that where he's buying it, or are you buying it, like, in a store?
Yeah, you go into brick and mortar.
Like, it's amazing if they still sell it in stores. This game's so old. This is how much, like, the world has changed. On the Diablo 2 box, they give you, like, 5 phone numbers you can call for customer support.
Yeah.
Nowadays, it's like impossible to find any customer support number.
True.
They don't
yeah.
want you calling them. Ooh. I just vaporized that cue.
No, that was me.
Oh, okay.
Did I have, okay, yeah. Where the hell? There you go.
I don't know how I'm going to run through the laser, though.
Jump it.
Oh, my God.
Jump it. No prob. Look at that.
Don't fry me. Okay.
you might want to build portals. Okay. I'm going to let that rise the whole way up.
Is that a real thing, or are you just...
Dude, that's depressing. Were you really close to him, or were you, distant? Don't! Just wait.
I just want to cut through.
Just wait.
Why am I going so high?
Just wait, man.
Alright. It's gonna be a bucket thing. Fast. Nice.
I actually kind of was trying to get revenge, but then it actually stopped.
Timed that well. Ah! Oh, your grandpa died? Ah! Oh, man.
Okay, serious this time. I feel like fucking every Portal video ever has had betrayal at the beginning. So, way to follow stereotypes. I'm not even holding it. Although I am gonna need you to portal me. A little close. Used to take me to car shows. That's a lot of grandparents. Or at least grandfathers. What?
Where's
the... Right there. Yeah.
I don't know. I have, like, weird, like, relationships with... Well, both my grandfathers did, but I had, like, weird relationships with them.
They rape you?
Ever doing anything cool with me. Like, the one grandpa that I think I would have got along with way better, he died too early. Sorry, man, I just dissed you on that.
I was just waving. It didn't matter. Oh. I only need my own self to do that, man.
Exactly. My other grandpa, like, I don't know. I wasn't really close with grandparents, I guess.
Yeah.
Or, like, it's not even that. I hung out with them a lot. We just never did cool stuff.
You hung out with them? You went to, like, I don't know. I was gonna try to make a joke, and I couldn't even think of anything. So unfunny. How disappointing. That's what she said.
All right.
GLaDOS, what bullshit is this? Come on.
Car shows. I think I've been to maybe one car show in my life. I don't know.
Up. There we go. Got it.
You dick.
What's the matter, man? Is there a problem?
What's the matter, man?
You like our small people's music?
Did you already put the disc in?
Oh, we gotta count down to extinction. I can't talk. Thanks, man.
No problem.
You need to get this one. Here.
Nope.
Alright. So, this is where the Let's Play ends, guys.
Exactly.
Pretty cool, right? Pretty cool.
That went through you. Okay. Sorry.
We're doing it?
We're gonna go for real time.
Okay. Oh, God.
Crushed.
Figured I could get through that. Clearly couldn't. God, I even shot a portal on the other side of it, but then, Bull smadge.
Never gonna make that. I think mine hit.
Oh, you dick!
There, go.
Okay.
Now we can't go through!
I don't know how logic works.
Exactly.
Alright.
We can just go
let's
back.
Let's go back, yep.
There we go. Human rock, paper, scissors, three times, really good achievement.
Okay,
oh, yeah.
We're gonna do that.
Achievements.
Yeah. Even more pointless than console ones.
Can I purposely lose? Then we can just get.
I can't hit Q again. I can't hit Q. We're gonna die. She's gonna kill us. God damn it.
Raped.
Ride the rape again. So, guys.
This is super mellow.
I have nothing to say, actually.
Didn't we save some convos?
Okay. Yeah, we might as well jump into it.
Oh yeah, we got pre-recorded material.
We were gonna actually have a conversation about the legality of firearms and what we actually think on it.
Because we're
not nerds.
We matter. Our opinions matter.
Yeah, we're really intelligent. We're so goddamn intelligent, so... Oh, we beat that one. Okay. Where's number two? Number two's right there. Piece of cake. I also have another topic, kinda, then, too.
Okay. Feel free to start it off.
Yeah. That's... Thanks.
Essentially, I don't feel anything about guns.
Thanks, dick. You don't feel anything about them.
That's what you're gonna say. I don't feel anything. And I'll be like, I totally agree. Alright, well.
And moving on.
That is it.
Because I saw an image on Facebook today.
You didn't make that image up?
Slightly peeved me. Yeah, I didn't create that myself. I should have, though. I like to create propaganda and stuff, you know? That's often what I do in my spare time. You're just undermining every portal that I ever do. God damn it. There you go. Replace your portal there, and then, you know what to do. You know how it's done.
There you go. I'm gonna body check you right here.
You better jiggity check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Me and my friend are playing this almost done with it. You're playing it as you speak?
That'd be pretty cool.
We beat this, right?
Yeah, we did.
On the Xbox.
Xbox.
Really
Okay, there's something up there. Is there like a fall area? Yeah, right here.
I'll portal, or I'm gonna portal you to. Where do you need to be launched to?
Wait a sec.
What's your thing?
Here. Does this do anything? Nope, that's not enough. That's not enough. Ah, come on. Okay, do I need to go anywhere else? Here. I got an idea.
A heck of a lot of speed going off.
Now wait. I got an idea.
That's where, yeah, exactly.
Okay.
So yeah, go there.
I hit something. Is that right? Wait,
you hit something?
I got something. I'm on a button.
Oh yeah? Is it supposed to be like a ball maybe? But there's not. I think I probably have to...
You gotta go off of this one right here.
Yeah.
Portal yourself here.
Am I gonna launch? Yeah, there we go. Thank you.
Then, I'll let you do that. Actually, no, you gotta have your...
Yeah.
You have to have both your portals right there. Or you can... Yeah, that'll be good. That'll be fine. Good. Yeah.
There you go. Using higher thinking.
Stephen Hawking's patented.
I bought his higher thinking manual and I can think higher now.
It would be pretty awesome if they could mod his voice to be GLaDOS.
He should be the father and she should be the mother and then they should get into a fight.
I told her to eat her peas.
Isn't Stephen Hawking a dick? Didn't he cheat on his wife or something?
How could he?
I read that somewhere. I don't think like cheating, like, you know, whatever normal people think of cheating. I don't remember.
Then how would it be referred to as cheating?
Maybe it was just like he got divorced a bunch of times. Maybe it wasn't as intense as cheating or something.
Okay. Well, I don't give a shit, so.
Yeah.
Why don't you bring up a topic that's actually good?
Somebody fact check that.
Oh yeah, we were talking about, okay, you get in there.
Gotta gain up some speed.
Get your momentum. There you go. Piece of cheese cake. Ha. You gotta do these now for me. Okay. Legality of firearms. Because we didn't...
Which one am I dropping? I guess the red. Hopefully I'll time
red,
right.
Yeah. America.
Legality of firearms. What are your thoughts on this? I don't even know if I haven't formulated it.
I don't think that I have one either. But anyways, once again, this was spawned off by... I saw a image that said 8,499,989 people don't kill people with guns every day or whatever like that, because it was in defense of people who don't kill people. But even having that like 11 number, 11 people that
human life
that kill people a day with guns is a bit ridiculous. But then again, you could always argue that they're gonna kill people with their bare hands or a knife or something like that. So
what's your the real like
on actual
because you're a psychopath? I don't support that. What do you think about people having it for
I think actually that? All right. I think gun legality shouldn't be that big of an issue. I think they should be legal actually. It's kind of the whole Cuban Missile Crisis at this point. It's like the whole, other people have guns, so I need to have a gun now, you know? It's like, other nations have nukes, we need to have nukes, so it's just a big standoff. I'm okay, I guess, with guns being legal, because I think people who are going to kill people are going to kill people regardless. Guns just make it a little bit easier.
I think if you get in that thing, then I can maybe launch you out of this.
Okay, alright.
If I'm wrong, then you'll just die. But... I can't see you though, so.
I'm in. Yeah. Okay, can you stand on that switch? Nice.
So what did you, what was your point there? You're gonna kill people either way.
Yeah. So guns are kind of a non-issue in that respect.
Wait, can get that from you. I don't know where this is.
I think to get a gun, there should be more rigorous testing though, because all you have to do now is like sign up, pretty much, and get a license. There's no like
it's
psychological evaluation.
In other countries, I mean America, I guess. I guess we're essentially talking about America.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because a lot, like, I'm pretty sure Canada, you can't, you have to have several licenses and take, like, tests and stuff. And I don't, like, in order to own, like, something other than a hunting rifle, like, if you just want to own a handgun, I'm pretty sure you have to have, like, a legitimate, I mean, whatever. There's more reasons than America, I think.
Yeah.
You're less likely to kill others if it's not as easy.
At the same time, there's kind of, like, another response to that, though.
I think I may slightly be on the side that I don't know. If you want to have it for self-defense, I don't know.
Back to my point. Less likely to kill others. It would be a, like, much, for the most part, a more painless death, though, if you just got shot and killed, instead of getting stabbed to death or something like that. So you can kind of, I guess you can kind of factor that in. I don't know. I don't know how valid that is.
Depending on where you live, it's way different than where, like, I live. Like, I'm like, dude, no one's ever going to break my house and kill me. Like, I don't need to have self-defense.
I still kind of think there should be some kind of psychological evaluation.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That would at least... I don't know if that would cut out on riffraff, because, like, people go insane over relationships, man, so I don't know.
Just take the gun.
Get in there, man. Go get in there.
Sorry, I'm like, not even paying attention now.
God damn it. Which one? That one. You're gonna hit a button. Oh, I did the wrong one. Damn it.
Crush me.
I did the wrong one. Sorry.
No worries.
You have two guns, Swiss cheese? Do you go hunting?
Man, you got two of everything. Don't you have two iPads?
Hit the other button. Hit it.
What am I? Oh, I didn't pay attention. I can probably still hit it this time.
Hit them both. You gotta hit both buttons. Yeah. Okay, you win. There's a bunch of balls everywhere. It's like my Friday night. It's gay noise every.
Why do you have why do you have two guns? Like, I don't care. That's
I'm asking. I think that he probably hunts. I mean, that's the reason most people have guns.
I'm okay with that. I'm pretty sure. I don't.
Killing defenseless animals. You're cool. I'm like.
Yeah, man. I'm totally, dude. Otherwise, they just overpopulate the earth. They're gonna die some way.
Well, plus, I'm completely in support of slaughter factories. So.
I don't know what that. I just think, like.
A factory of slaughter. Yeah.
If all the deer didn't die, then there'd be a fuckload of deer. So. We gotta do some population control.
I don't know. I think it would take care of itself, but maybe. I don't know.
It would be different. Because I guess a lot of the argument would be like all the cows and stuff we eat don't matter because we are just breeding them in mass amounts.
For meat, yeah.
I don't know who's shooting cows, though. So.
You hunt cows.
If you're super intense, I guess.
I hunt and kill my own cows.
I like to kill things that literally had no chance.
Yeah.
He didn't even move when I had the shotgun.
That'd be pretty brilliant, or pretty brutal. Not brilliant.
Pretty brilliant.
Oh no. Okay. Yeah. Clearly did not think this one through.
Should I go through? You probably said.
Here. Papa's gotcha. Okay, go through. Set your portals up. Yeah. Swiss, you didn't ever answer this. Hunting? Yes, no, maybe so. Good? Get up there?
I think this may have been one where you're actually supposed to... I'm supposed to plant my portals so I can launch.
You can't shoot one somewhere?
This one's a circle. There's a portal thing right here. I think I have to be launched over that so I can get to the exit.
I think Chris Rock actually had a good bit on guns. Like, he said to make guns themselves relatively, like, affordable, but then have bullets cost thousands of dollars. So that when somebody dies, you're like, well, that guy might have deserved it or something like that.
Oh, you know what? Okay, this is what we do. I said... No.
Can you actually do one right there? Can you shoot one there?
No.
You can't?
I think I'm probably supposed to hit the two targets on this side, I would presume. But I don't know how that gets you launched through at all. Actually, I'm... Next week.
Nope. No.
Somebody's... But that doesn't take you. That just launches you over to me.
Yeah, I would need...
No, you just crush into that.
Can I actually...
Oh, I got it. Wait. Does this other side have one?
Dude, you just came down.
I got it.
You got it?
Well, I think...
Actually, wait, do we need to intermingle our things?
Yeah, go there. That's right.
No, that's not right.
But you gotta get through.
That's not right. That's not gonna work. Look, I'm gonna come out...
I gotta hit... Yeah. I gotta hit this one. No, don't
see?
Do that. Yeah, no, I got it. So red has gotta go there.
Yeah, but how are you gonna...
Orange has to go on this one.
Okay, okay, I got it.
My orange has gotta go there. But I think. Actually can't get to it. Yeah, shoot your...
Now how am I going to get mine up here, man?
I was supposed to shoot mine there, I'm pretty sure. Because you have to get yours here. And you
Yeah, but
you,
I got to go through that wall. How is that?
Good point. I'm lost now. Oh, can you shoot this from that side?
I can't. I don't think.
Let's just restart it. Yeah, I totally can. So I can shoot that there.
Wait.
Yeah, and do I...
Wait. Wop. Don't shoot any portals over there. Don't shoot any portals.
No, I got it.
You're good. You win.
Exactly. All right.
God damn it. Okay, I'm coming. Right in your face. I have an airsoft pistol. So counts. You can kill small rodents with that. Not really.
But if you didn't like to hunt, would you still want to own guns?
Me?
Swiss
or
cheese.
Swiss, okay. Yeah, Swiss.
Can't shoot that.
I'm slightly weirded out by the whole I need a gun to protect myself, though. I mean, I understand that in society...
I'm not beast enough to kill someone with my bare hands, so...
Well, I wouldn't do that either, so...
I'm just saying, I don't live in a society where, like I said, I can feel like someone's going to break my house and kill me.
Where it's very threatening.
If I felt like that, I would be way more scared about it. I don't know how I'm supposed to... Oh, I'm supposed to launch through there.
It's kind of weird how adamant people are about having guns, though. Once again, I don't know.
I'll launch myself through. No shit. Alright, which portal's that? Red.
Walls are much stricter. Do you have to have psychological evaluations? I'd like to know that.
So I launch you through here and here, and I think you go back to the beginning.
Wait, do you have a portal set up somewhere? Oop.
Yeah.
Oop. I closed you off to the world. Okay.
I got the portal set.
Dude, we need to. Oh, we're dumb, man. Yeah, we're dumb. No. Wait, okay, I can do this by myself. You stay over there. Stay over there.
Right. I got them in, so when you get launched through this, you...
I know what I gotta do. I know what I must do.
I live in England and the laws are much stricter. I'm not sure. I never tried to get a gun.
Okay.
I don't know, so I actually don't know. I don't think that resolved anything, because I don't know where I stand. I don't know if I think you should have the right to own a gun or not.
I don't know, I'm really... Oh,
that's a tough one to call.
Okay, do I... I think I need you out here. Damn it.
Okay. I can't come through, though.
Okay, we kind of did this dumb.
We did.
I'm getting you. Come out.
What's up, bro?
Get that, Get that. That block.
Duh.
Hand it to me. I can set that on the thing, and we're good, and we win.
Okay. I gotta get launched through this one. Alright, and...
Four more at your other grandpa's house. Jesus. That's
bam.
Handfuls. Handfuls of guns right there. Good to go?
Yep.
Wait, how am I supposed to get... Okay.
Yep, you get blasted through.
Woo! That's classic. Okay, you can come out now.
Of the closet. Alright.
Yeah, that too.
Oh, I just ruined that.
Dick.
Alright.
Doing the robot?
Nice.
As a robot.
I don't know. I think what people get super tied up on is just like, well, those are my rights from the founding fathers of this country.
Right to bear arms, yeah.
Yeah, like, is that really so important? People are like...
I don't see... Yeah, that's why I'm like weird.
People always want to have the same rights as what people 300 years ago had when life was way different.
Mm.
Having a gun back then was probably... I don't know, it was definitely...
I think it was more used for hunting at that point, once again, obviously.
Like, the country's completely different. Like, let's be real.
Yeah.
But people want to be like...
Yeah, that's true. The moral compass of these people who thought slaves were cool...
It's not really different, but everyone's like, you can't... Those are founding rights. Well, it's changed, man. Like...
And why do you need a gun so bad? That's what I'm really curious on.
Why don't they still play football without equipment? I want it to be the same.
It can't change ever.
Like, what? Yes, things change. Let's not evolve at all. Okay.
Oh.
Nice, you got that.
Nailed it.
Well played.
Yeah.
Just, like, circle. Did you actually make it?
No.
Oh, okay, I was like, you just kept shooting.
Actually, maybe I did. Maybe I did. I think I saved it. Yeah, I'm over.
And you can't hit anything from over there?
Damn it.
Or something?
Okay, here. There. Now put your portals in the places on this one. Sorry, that one.
So I can come over
that
here?
One.
Or are you doing this?
No, you gotta do this. You're gonna
okay,
do this.
I gotta do this.
This is all you, man.
And there, you said? Is that right?
Yep. You are correct, sir.
Am I going to have to change my portal?
Nope.
Oh, okay, cool. Nice, nice.
Hit that button. No idea where the thing is, though.
Cube's way over there, I think.
Okay. It's coming. It's coming. Hey! Nice.
I'm gonna
give it.
Drop it.
Drop it. Give it to me.
But I've not, yeah, I wouldn't. I
can you
care.
Put your portals where mine are at right now?
Yep.
Okay. No problem.
So, I don't know. That's my thoughts. I don't have a side, but I don't think that things should always be the same just because.
I just don't see why people need to have a gun. I mean, self-defense, if that's...
That's it. That's the only reason.
That's really
that's
it.
That's not even a super.
And
song.
Like hunting, all right. I can see hunting as well.
You should have to kill him with a stick. That's the real. Thing.
Fashion, yeah. Fashion a sword out of it. You'll feel more manly, anyways.
Oh, this is the one where you have to launch it and someone catches it in midair.
Oh.
Like while they're getting thrown through the air, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Okay. I'll just be bouncing. Oh, wait, no, Okay. Oh!
I don't know what you just did.
Okay.
You're in a loop.
Hit it, just hit it, just hit it.
I gotta get the time.
Oh, damn it.
Way off, okay. Good job. I don't know, okay. Oh, this timing sucks. Okay, here we go.
It was way too high. It was so high. Nope.
Is that later then?
I think it needs to be. There you go. That's it.
Now you're just like, do you want me to crush?
Here. There you go. You done it. You done did.
Boom. Son.
Okay. Alright. Now we need to bounce our way over there. Okay, that's no problem. Simple.
I'm gonna land on your dick. Alright.
Hmm. I watched videos for that. Watching.
I know. I'm sorry. We're not talking at all, except for about
the actual puzzle,
which we basically made no awesome statements about.
Yeah, I don't have a really solid opinion, I guess. I could just keep reiterating myself.
Do you think the idea of like WikiLeaks is a good or bad thing?
Good. Having information is always good.
That the government shouldn't tell us.
No. Like, having information is always a good thing. Always.
There's no, like...
No.
For real?
Because then they could do some super shady shit, man.
Serious, though. Are you serious on that?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. There's got to be things that maybe the government should hide so that it doesn't freak citizens out over something stupid.
Maybe
that's not true.
We gotta like bounce through at the same time. Yeah, but if it freaks people out, then is it a good idea in the first place?
No set up at all.
You know? what are you doing?
You're just like, we're bouncing through. I'm like, sounds good.
I can do it too.
I don't know. I can't. The problem is nobody likes the government. If we liked the government, then maybe we would be more willing to let them know stuff that we don't know. I went too early.
Bitch.
And I crushed the wall.
Playing Modern Warfare 3.
I thought I was lined up. I am. Good. Sorry.
Sorry. Yeah. 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 Does this one try to crush you? I think it does. I believe it does. I already have a tough time trusting the government as
is. I just think the government shouldn't be cunts, and maybe that would solve it.
So, yeah.
If they just weren't huge dicks, then we wouldn't have to even talk about this.
Dude, you're gonna get mandicated. Mandicated.
Where do they actually start? Do they go the whole way across?
Yeah.
I don't remember this. I remember this one, but I don't remember the puzzle for it.
Oh, hey. Okay, so it's just... Since we, like, stepped out, it's just gonna keep going like that. Alright. What does this do?
I think you gotta, like, get launched through, well, obviously.
Yeah, no.
Shit, bro, you gotta get launched into that thing. So, you gotta set up, like, a drop-ish area.
Okay, we need that powered somehow.
I'm just gonna tank to the other side. How about that?
Are you gonna? Okay.
I don't think that's it. I don't think one of us needs to be on the other side. I presume we just do everything from over here, but maybe I'm wrong.
Oh!
You can't even, like... Yeah, you can't go to the other side. Definitely not. Okay.
Here's something that I saw on my Facebook feed, actually, that I, thought it was... I don't know. It's kind of... I don't know if I'm being a dick in this situation, but the whole thing was, stop hate speech from being on commercials, which I don't even know what it was alluding to, because it didn't... Some douche posted it to my wall, and it didn't even have commercials that were supposedly promoting hate speech, first off. But then they were signing a petition, which petitions are so goddamn useful, obviously. They get everything done, always. But it was trying to, I guess, illegalize hate speech, which I'm not... Like, I know hate speech is obviously not good or helpful, but limiting free speech, I don't know if that's a good thing at all.
Yeah, there's another good... We're just going to talk about the Constitution and the amendments now. All right. So free speech should never be limited? Is that what you're saying? This is stupid. We're asking, like, intense questions that we're taking no formulated plots on.
I think, limiting it is never a good thing. But like the thing, I know it is.
We are so.
But like what I'm trying to think, what productive hate speech is out there? I mean, at the same time, if it's just hate speech and there's no hate action, I'm kind of okay with that. I don't care. I guess. I don't know. I'm trying to justify hate speech.
I think you just did, so. Haters gonna hate, so all the justification I need.
Okay, wow, we're failing at this awfully.
I think somebody's gonna...
Dude, wow, we are shit lords at this.
In all seriousness, though.
God damn.
Did you get crushed?
No, it was really close, though.
Oh, okay. So free speech shouldn't be limited. Alright. I'm trying to think of, like... I don't think I even shot mine in the right spots at all. Yeah, I didn't...
Go. God damn it, I'm gonna get crushed.
It's okay, yeah. I'm not even on the platform.
Okay, so. Okay. Get this good. Get it good. Got it, God.
Actually, mine are actually in the right spot. I didn't even... Okay.
You ready?
Yep. I don't know, man, if you could shut up some religious people. They shouldn't be allowed to pollute the world with this garbage.
Oh, thank Jesus. Right after that, you were talking about religion. Ha.
Yeah. I don't know. Ow. Actually, you gotta hit that button and then someone can go through.
I don't know if there's anything to portal to on the other side of this. See?
Nothing. Yeah. Do we have to... Oh, let me back through.
Oh, this is...
Yeah, I was gonna say maybe the cube is needed.
This is easy.
I have a structured settlement and I need cash now.
Call J.G. Wentworth. H. Avatar Cash Now.
Trying to talk about...
J.G. Wentworth. H. Avatar Cash Now.
Sorry, I didn't get through that.
No, you dick.
I killed myself on that one.
For no reason.
Yes, I do need to be crushed.
I need to be eaten. Okay, what you do is you just put the box
on the thing and throw it.
Yep, and it bounces.
Yeah.
I want to crank you. What the hell?
Blasted. I can't decide which is my favorite. I didn't put that close enough or far enough away, I guess.
GLaDOS, you frisky devil. Feeling hella good, so let's just keep on cranking.
I am terribly timing.
Here. This time, when you come over, just ball yourself into the thing, and then I'll get out and I can do it.
Just ball myself in?
Ball yourself.
Maybe I'm just standing too close.
Unconditional
or
love?
Turn, I'm standing down.
Unconditional love? Are you my mother? What is this?
I did not make it at all.
Really? That's fine. Here, I'll get you in. You get in. There you go. Now, just stay away from the door.
Champ it up.
Yeah, it's pretty simple.
Can we make... I don't know, man. That's pretty. What was that, bro?
I had it easy the other time. I got caught on the door frame.
At least that makes me feel a little better.
I was caught on the door frame.
Okay.
I think everyone left after our hate speech comment.
Fuck you, wanting to have guns. But you can't have guns, and you definitely can say whatever you want. So that's how I see it.
I just don't see words being that intense. I don't know.
It's only how we communicate. So.
Never leave. Always got Jason. Good. I have an uncle Jason, by the way. So I'm gonna treat you like you're my uncle, but we're the same age.
That's he wants to crank you.
Or at least
that's
close to the same age.
Like every uncle story.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No, I'll never leave. Except for the other night you left, and we had some good
and you
stuff.
Just left not that long ago to get food. I mean.
You go shopping or whatever. Yeah.
Who needs to get food, ever? What'd you get, man? Did you get some gummy bears? Because I could use some of those right now. Star Wars The Old Republic. You got food in that game, or did you...
I'm so lost, man.
You're always goddamn
I'm always
lost.
Serious.
Saurus. That's, okay.
We gotta stop the fan and then someone gets launched through.
Okay, is there... Ha!
Somebody's gotta get launched and kicked.
Oh, I think I see. You got food in the game?
So you went and got the game? I'm confused.
Oh, I thought it said in the game. Never mind.
Thought,
I'm an idiot.
I thought you already had the game. Were you just playing like a trial? Or they don't even do that yet.
I'm sure you could just buy it online as well, so.
Wait, did you go somewhere? Okay, I was like, what's going on there? Oh, yeah, you got it.
He's just doing the trail, okay.
Where does this cube launch?
Suck it! I don't know, I just rammed.
Does this cube not even launch?
I ramshackled that button, though. I think that...
Did that stop the fan? Is that what it did? Oh, no, it opened
up. Oh, okay. Oh, this is gonna be insane.
So, yeah, we gotta chain after you jump.
Wow, Christ!
Oh, I gotta hit the button.
No! It'll just keep going, I think. Oh, maybe. Nope. No, it won't.
Yeah, I gotta
Damn.
Hit the button. So I'll go next to you.
All right.
You just gotta time this right somehow, which is probably gonna be really ridiculous. So.
You want the CD? Okay. Physical copies.
Good luck, man. Yeah, it's up in the air right now.
Is it? Going, cranking. No! Well, missed it entirely.
It's actually pretty soon. I think it goes beep, beep, and then it's up, so.
Oh, then it's
you
up.
Do you have to die now, or?
No, I can come back.
Come back. Okay. Come back to me. I was just doing the trail.
Trail mix.
When you buy a CD, you get like free... Be like 30 days? Is that thing $15 a month or what? What's the price on that game?
Probably 15, yeah.
Yeah, that might have been pretty close.
Fuck yeah.
You are the shill.
Shill. I am the shill. I am the table. If any Metallica fans get that. You're a Metallica fan then.
Okay, I gotta launch myself. I don't think that'll launch me far enough. Maybe it will. Think that'll launch me far enough? Oh, you can't turn around.
It's not hard compared to the other things.
If it doesn't launch me far enough, I lose.
Swiss cheese, we've beat this game already, just so you know.
That's why we're so bad at it second time around.
Yeah. It's been... We played it when it came out, pretty much, and beat it then. Do you, can you, like, can you portal me over there?
I'm trying to remember. I don't really think that I... There's nothing to portal over here.
God damn it.
I can see through to the... Ah.
Damn it.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta find a way to shoot. Are there any openings in this box here?
Heep.
I see how you actually are supposed to do it. I just don't know how to get my...
Heep.
Balls.
Heep.
Yeah, I'm actually...
Okay, maybe I can, how did you do this? How did you do this?
Yeah, there and down.
Just down at the one that we did previous?
Yes.
Alright. Yep. The fan's gonna start up again. So hopefully I can get there quick enough.
No, dude, you're dead.
You got it!
I didn't see it, but it sounded awesome.
It's quite the crunch.
That's not good compared to the other thing. Yeah. Sorry, the last level was really ridiculous, I remember. It was super long. Yeah, I think we have to, like, half-see portals here.
How the fuck?
I don't even know how...
Dude! Can't you shoot a portal out to here somewhere?
I can't shoot through this window.
Yeah, are you stuck in that room now?
Well, I can go out of it, but all my portals lose.
Oh, is it so?
So if I cut... Well, let's see. Maybe I can...
You just lost your one.
And shoot. There's nothing to shoot in here. Yeah, stop that. Okay, if I shoot, what can I shoot here to help you? I can shoot the one
I don't know, I can't
that
look.
You jumped through. It'll rape me if you start that right.
Yep.
Actually, not aligned.
Oh, it'll destroy you. You can fire portals, like, literally everywhere.
Hmm.
Here, move back a bit.
Well, you can see where my portal is.
Right here.
I can put my portal there.
Just pop it there.
Okay. Can't.
Seriously can't? The hell?
Wait, let me get a better angle. Yeah, I can't pop those.
What?
I feel dumb.
Get back.
Jesus. yeah, if I do half of that, does that help you? No, obviously not, because you're just... I have to be able to make the... Wait. No, that won't help either. Never mind. Okay.
You have to be able to do something
over
there.
You need to be able to shoot one that's closer to the ground. All right. Let's see. Got that over there. You can't reach that, I don't think. Can't reach this one. What the fuck can you reach? Can't shoot anything at the ground.
Jason, I'm starting to think your love is disingenuous.
There? The room to your left, can you get in that? Oh, it's gonna kill me.
The room? Yeah, I can get in here.
Yeah, I can put a portal there.
Here. You goddamn hold this thing. I'll go over there. I wanna check things out. Oops! I shouldn't have gone so early! Oh, God! Oh.
I wanna go now!
It was a bad choice.
Wait.
Okay, keep holding. No. I can't. Can't pour that, really.
It's like the one you drop into, you need to, move it somehow. Yeah, the one in that room can be portaled.
And then, nothing.
You have to go through a magnetic thing.
And you can't portal on this, really? This floor looks like hyper-portable. Portable. Fan shut down. Oh! Okay.
Did you just shut the fan off?
No.
Oh, no, you didn't. Alright.
But there's a thing
we
here.
We are so dumb!
Okay, I definitely need you over here.
Yeah.
Can you aim that at anything that... Wait.
Sir.
God damn.
Dude. No, you can't do that.
Be back in a few. Alright, Swiss. Swiss.
Yeah, we gotta get that into that room. But I can't remember.
Fuck, this makes me feel retarded, dude.
It really does. And my brain just...
This isn't even that hard. That's the fucked up thing, man.
I'm gonna drop this real... Oh, wait, never mind. I'm not gonna drop it. Yeah, you probably solved it.
No.
Can you reach something else from up there? No?
I can, but it doesn't matter.
Can't shoot anything.
Okay.
Are you gonna get crushed, or are you, like, way out in front of that thing now?
I'm way out in front of it.
I can't see depth. Don't back up. Did you survive that?
Yeah.
Nice. What the hell? Can you shoot down here?
Fuck you guys, I have hella good stuck in my head. Good, man. It's a good song.
Can you shoot down at the floor there?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, perfect.
For what? I don't have another portal anywhere, man.
Are you magnetic if you go back in that room? Or can you not? You can't get back up.
I can't go anywhere. I'm stuck.
Oh, okay. You're stuck there.
I could have shot that earlier, too, though. But it doesn't matter. Alright, I gotta kill myself. It's been like that for days. Alright, we got another song that we've been singing lately. Justice is on and on. We don't really know the lyrics that well, though. We just know it goes, it goes like that.
Please look up that song, because that's... We just did
It
no
goes
justice.
On and on.
We just did no justice at all. No justice to the band Justice.
Ba 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 the house key. Ba 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 da ba ba. Into eternity. Here, dude.
Yeah,
we're fucking retarded. We are fucking retarded.
You set yours up, and then you go through mine.
Okay. That's gonna need to be like that. Maybe.
Wait, I'm confused.
That has to be how we get the portal into... No. How the hell?
That seems like how you would get me across. Like putting your blue thing there, and then somehow putting...
But there's nothing over there that I can put to get you over. That's the weird thing.
It's the fan, yeah, we have to stop the fan.
Sounds shit. We're just really bad at it.
Seriously, though. Can't really launch that fan.
Fuck this fucking thing, man.
Dude, does that laser go through that window?
Yeah. No, wait. It does.
Dude, we probably can do that. Because then the laser's in the room, and you can just turn it to hit the thing. Okay, yeah, we're sending you back to the room. Okay.
Goddamn, lasers go through windows. That's right. Wow, dude.
Alright, good.
Now, we beat this before, but, like, we beat it on launch.
It's actually funny how, like, your brain will work. Like, one time you're really smooth, and the next time you're like, I guess that's just stupidity, maybe? Has nothing to do with how your brain works. You're just not smart enough to do it.
Could be tired too.
I'll take that. I'm running on whatever sleep I got last night, which was fucking shit. You're across, right?
Yep.
All right.
Can you move it down a bit?
Oh. Down?
Down just a little.
Okay. Too low?
It's good. Too soon?
Wow, we're awesome.
Fuck's sakes, man. Dude, did you drop the thing? Or did that completely shut the fan off?
You shut the fan off. I'm coming across.
It's just completely good now? Good.
Yeah, bro!
No, we don't want help. I appreciate it, though.
We don't need help. We just wait till the game catches up. We're gonna be here.
I don't know why I waved at this. I wanted to,
I don't want to count down. I'm just on a wave.
Wait, how do I,
Want to do a high five?
Damn it! I forget how to do a countdown. I don't even... F. That's what it was. God damn. Wes is a little quiet.
Like, I sound quiet or I'm just not talking?
Yeah. Important distinction.
Which one of the above? But it's K.
He doesn't want to hear you talk anyways, apparently.
Harsh.
Yep. Shove that in.
Wonder if any of this is serious physics. I would think it would be, because there's enough dorks out there that would check it.
God.
Bro, that's not the equation for string theory. It's not right. They screwed it up.
Amateurs.
Exactly. Audio. Alright, good. Do I sound quiet to you, Jared?
Not to me.
Okay.
Wait, talk a little bit.
I'm talking to you right now. This is normal audibility. Mine was...
Alright, there you go.
Ripped your balls off. Alright.
First line was I couldn't read the rest.
Huh?
Wait, Jason, you actually know that it was legit? Too intelligent for a pizza guy.
I have to catch something?
Come here. Come hither. Something? Stand on the other button.
Oh.
Where are we going?
I don't remember.
Yeah!
The first line of stuff was... Wait, did you actually... What was the first line about?
Pizza guys are smart as hell. Sorry! Sorry, man. I just stereotyped. I apologize. Warning, extra course.
Oh,
okay. This is, we're not supposed to be here yet.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, whoa, I don't remember this being
extra. Oh, that's right, they did release that, like, pack. Good. So we'll have new stuff to do then.
Yeah, I guess pizza guys could be smart as hell. Because if you don't apply yourself, you could just do any shitty job your whole life and be really smart. Not that any particular job is shitty.
So we're gonna
get to three, which is up there.
Yeah. Okay, that's simple. Simple. Bam.
Ooh, I just fell.
How can you fail at this? How can you fail at this? This isn't even a test.
Exactly. Alright. Oh, your portals are already set up?
Yep.
Boss sauce.
That's killing my ears. It's gonna kill everyone's eels. Everyone's eels are gonna die.
My audio was like really quiet.
I don't care. When you do that,
Right.
Then it dies.
He didn't respond to what the first line. What were the first lines? Like, what equation is that? Oppenheimer's? I don't know if that's a real thing. I think that's a word I've heard before.
Ohm conversion?
He's not going to answer. I saw was X. I know that's right.
Oh, yeah, come on. God damn it.
Those were real things, but the equation itself...
If they actually meant something, like, yeah, legit.
If it wasn't just like, oh, here's letters. I know those to be components.
Oh, we're already on these bad boys. Oh,
Jason, you're a good guy. Smart as hell, too. Oh.
Smart as a... Persian whisker kitten. Okay, come here. Come to me. You cunt.
I thought I was through the portal.
You cunt.
Alright, wait.
God damn it. Yeah, I did. Dwarvish priest named Cunt. Cunt McKin. Oh, damn it. Then I die.
And it killed me.
How did you die? Oh, because my portal's probably got... Yeah.
I don't know. That's a good question. I'm not actually that tired yet, but I would presume by, like... What time is it? 10:30? By, like, 1 or 2, I'll probably start getting tired.
10:30. Okay, now, pop them.
Yep. Now... Here we go. Alright. Solid.
Bam.
Because this is such a... This is just intriguing, the stream thus far.
It's because we streamed 3 nights in a row, man. I think that's...
Yeah, it's just not enough words in the English language to cover all this. Or we've used them all. Nice.
Oh, wrong. Nope. Damn it. Okay, yeah, you gotta do it.
I was like, I don't know how you're gonna hit that.
Trying to solo this game.
I don't know how I'm gonna hit up there, though. I can't hit the thing you're jumping to.
Oh, that my iPod stays 30 seconds behind. That's just iPods, man. That happens to everybody. I don't know what that's about.
Alright. Bam.
Yeah!
Should be able to hit that. Alright.
Okay, where's the ball at?
Well, my iPod stays 30 seconds. When it could be just 1 or 2 seconds. I wonder if that's just based on the internet connection or if the app is just not powerful enough.
There's gotta it's be some kind of ball. What the hell?
Ah, that sucks. I would presume.
Dude, get. There should be a. Right over here. It's gotta be something over there.
Well, there's the thing where you drop the ball, but. There's no.
Gotta hit the thing.
It's up there. I see it.
Is it?
Okay, crap.
Here, I'll come
back
down.
No. Oh my god.
Does this work yet? Okay, is the ball up there?
Stay there.
Oh, okay, I gotcha.
Over...
Here, I can do it.
Can you do it? Yeah, there we go. Nice.
Oop.
A little
there
lower.
Yeah.
Alright.
Ball's down there. Okay. Coming down.
I think...
Oh no, that incinerates the ball.
That wasn't smart. There we go.
Okay.
The ball just got... No, don't leave there, Okay, I got it. Never mind. They just keep vaporizing.
I keep hitting the button.
Dick, alright.
Okay, now that I'm up here...
You gotta move that. So I can...
Okay, no prop. Wait.
Or I'll
wait,
toss it
wait,
to you.
Wait. Oh, I got it. This is simple.
Oh, make the stream so I get stuck in the middle.
Yep.
There you go.
There you go.
Can you move the... Oh, you'll move the bottom one?
Or
I'm just going to crush into it. Just move the
bottom. Wait, I can't move the bottom one.
Can't?
That's on you.
Okay. Yeah, sit this down. How am I going to... Okay, yes, let me make the top one.
Hey!
Let me make the top one, and then you make the bottom.
Oh, alright.
Hey! This is so weak.
There we go.
Oh man, I love it. We are so good.
It's gotta be the app, yeah.
It's amazing, so it's probably the app. Is your internet amazing? It's the one thing you
can't do. How amazing.
Yeah. Where
I've been called the songbird of my generation.
Where's Supermax again?
I don't know where Supermax is.
are you at? And what's your package that's bossing it up? Oh man. Kinda getting hungry.
I just ate.
I have no food in my house though, so.
I got tuna fish sub and then peanut butter and like chocolate ice cream.
Nice.
Goddamn tasty.
I have breakfast materials because that's all I have. It's garbage.
Wait, like good breakfast materials or?
Yeah, I had like eggs and hash browns and stuff. Chicken bacon.
Chicken bacon. The turbacon.
Where is this one at? We gotta catch. Oh no, never mind.
How are we gonna?
No, I remember this one. You have to like catch yourself, but I don't.
That's this one?
I think you dropped the. Wait, I'm wrong. I don't know. I'm gonna die because your portals are gonna disappear. Yeah. I want you. I want you to want me.
I need you to need me. I want you to need me. Here, come here. Pop one there, and pop one there, too.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, you can't put one there? Really?
Yeah, I can. I must have just...
Oh shit.
So, yeah. There you go.
I don't think that did anything.
It totally did stuff. You can hit anything from over here. Wow, well, this one's making me feel stupid. Can you use my portal to... Wait, I can't portal this wall? God damn it. I can't portal anything in this game.
Nope. It's called Portal. Can't portal anything.
I might die here.
Yeah, Comcast should be good enough to run. Are you gonna kill yourself? What are you doing?
I don't know. Sorry. Whatever you want to call it. So is it like... Got unlimited bandwidths? Oh, you're gonna kill me. Yeah, this is stupid. I can't think of what.
Wow. This is
super dumb.
Fucking dumb. If I have it coming out of that side, then I'm just gonna fall and die.
Yeah. This is stupid. What are we missing?
I sacrificed myself. Nope. Sacrifice.
Oh, can we make that jump? Nice game. Alright.
Now we're getting pissed at the game. Not my fault ever. Dude, wow. Do you know how dumb we are?
You just change it.
Yeah. Do you know how fucking dumb we are?
You just change this one. I mean, dude, it's overthinking it. It's when you're like, bro. This actually might be harder.
No, come back through. Shoot the portal there. Fucking dumb, man.
I need to do the same here. Hold on.
And... One right there.
Wait. Red?
Is that high enough? High enough? It should be.
Looks high enough.
Wow, we're fucking stupid.
Dude, I'm telling you, you overthink it. You're like, I got these, like, whole bunch of portals.
Wait, did you
come through?
The hell? Oh, you just, alright, I see. The hell's wrong with you?
all the bandwidth, all of it. Nice. Good stuff. I just jumped off that, which was really dumb, so there we go. Not high enough. There we go.
Genius.
I think, like, the big thing about unlimited bandwidth is always really cool when you don't have it. And then as soon as I have it, I, like, have stopped downloading stuff. Like, I don't use it. Like, when you don't have it, you're like, if I have it, I would constantly be downloading torrents. Like, okay, yeah, maybe not torrents. I would constantly be using the bandwidth. And then you get it, and I'm like, oh, I don't.
I guarantee if you're... stuff was monitored, though, you'd find that you're just by not doing anything, you're still getting close to the limit.
Yeah.
That's the only problem.
Most companies' limits suck.
Mm.
Like, it's either unlimited or it's like 250.
250 is not enough, actually.
Yeah, that's garbage.
It sounds like a lot, but it's really not.
Just a terabyte. There you go.
What does this do?
Oh, where is this going to drop?
Oh, okay. Yep. You, yes.
Yeah, okay.
You got it. Blah, blah.
Where's that thing? I'm not going to reach that.
Do it again.
There we go.
Again. Yeah.
Where's this thing going?
Okay, now we're going to, come through my portal.
Are we to take it to the beginning, or where is this thing going? Oh, it's going up there.
Yeah. Actually, wait.
Let me drop this. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna... Oh, I can't make a bridge there. Here, I'll make... I can't do that.
Wait, I think I might have screwed it up.
I can't see... I gotta get the ball. I didn't bring the ball!
You didn't bring the ball? Here's, I got the ball.
Okay.
Ball is mine. You, come back through. I know how to do it. I guess it would be that one. Yeah. There you go. Wait. No! Damn it!
Yeah, no, it's doable. It's doable.
Okay, good. I got the ball.
There we go. I love, like, when you're, yeah, that's actually, it's like, makes you feel super dumb, but when you're, like, trying to do it super intense, you're like, oh, I could just do it, like, I could just put two things here, and it would be done. Oh,
such a fun game. If only it were longer.
It was such a fun game. What game? This game? Wait,
Portal 2? He beat full comboed Sword of the, Swart. Oh.
The Old Republic.
He beat the Old Republic, yeah.
You beat it already?
He beat it.
You beat an MMO.
He
already.
Beat it. Full combo.
You full comboed an MMO.
100%.
I've capped my guy. That's wow, you are skilled, my friend. I think I have to do that actually, which you just did, because I have to stop the thing. Okay.
Oh. Okay,
Once you launch, I have to misdirect that, don't I? Actually, maybe not.
Wait, I got it, I know. No, I don't. You fucked me up, so.
But now I...
Damn it!
Yeah, I can... Oh no, you should shoot that, that's right.
Yeah, I gotta do it. Fuck!
You're close. Oh, yeah, portal? Okay, good. I was like, God damn
you. I can't believe you went along with that.
Totally bought it.
There we go.
So, I mean, is it even enjoyable at all to watch, people play Portal?
Not us right now.
Oh, I just mean like in general after you've played it. Like, oh look, a puzzle. I did. It's so fun to watch people do 500 piece puzzles. I don't know what you did there.
You can...
Do I have to do...
You can do it yourself, I guess, yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, do I just have to...
I don't think we're supposed to solve it this way.
This does seem a little...
I don't think this is right.
I gotta hit the red one, I guess.
And then slowly jump your way up. Yeah. We're not doing this right. This is not
this
how
is
you're supposed to do it.
And this is
we solved it
other
ourselves. That is so not the optimal way to do that.
I think it is. We probably cut like 3 steps out. Yeah, you love watching us just because we're us. Because
we fail. He's here for us, yeah. He's not here for the game, I don't think.
Sure.
I think most people who are here for... here for us because they're not here for talent, obviously.
They're here because there's nothing else on the internet to do. I agree.
Yeah. No? Literally nothing else on the internet. The internet is a barren wasteland.
Millions of loads of porn.
Millions of loads of it. I like your wording in that.
Exactly. Launch yourself up and I'll catch you.
Hell yeah. Where do we go now?
I don't know.
Oh, there we go. Okay. That was pretty easy. Can I do the same thing for you? I totally can.
Ow.
How do I cancel that portal? God damn it.
I don't... Can you cancel or can you just shoot it? You just have to shoot
there.
Something.
Alright.
Okay. Nice.
I just walked through the portal. Y'all are my podcast. True. We're the road crew.
Oh, boy.
We're the live podcast crew. Got it. Is this right? Yeah, this is right.
This is way too easy. What just happened?
We dominated that one.
That had to have been a fluke.
Oop.
Oh,
there's
no,
a...
Crouch,
I can crouch it.
I think you got
Davy crouch it.
There you go. You got it.
Okay, and then right here I gotta catch myself, I think, and then I gotta catch myself again.
Oh!
What are you doing?
I was just
trying
to get off your level.
Well, that's what happens. You die, often. You guys' sense of humor makes me cry and laughter. We're not delivering tonight, man.
So funny right now, and that's pretty awesome.
Love you guys all the shit. No, I take that back. No shit. Maybe I don't know what you're starring out. Did you just... You just fucked the world, man.
I didn't know.
Oh, you fed it beans.
Broke.
It's all gassed up. This is useful to have it right there.
You're like, bro, you just broke it. It's back now. So never mind. I'm just jumping to my death.
Are you?
Yeah.
You really shouldn't do that.
I tried to go in that hole at the same time as you.
Oh. Well, we might touch dicks if we're going to do that.
I'm above you.
Tearing down your balcony, man.
Exactly.
If you can go through my portal up there, you should be able to Victor shop it.
Oh, your portal's set up right?
Oh, wait, no, it's not. It's not, actually. Yeah. Yeah, I see you right there.
I gotta, like, catch...
All the homo. No, I take that back. Okay, homo. I could have implied that, but I didn't.
I guess I'll just bring the portal back down to us.
There's too many puzzles. I can't do word puzzles at the same time.
Did I not bring the... God damn it.
I can bring it. I can bring the mist. Right there. The mist is brought.
So now... There you go.
Taking the elevator up.
Oh, it is...
Fifth floor menswear. We can't actually do anything. Hey, are you ready?
What are we doing?
I'm gonna put it right here. Up? Yeah.
Okay.
Get behind me. Embrace.
Tell me when to jump.
you took it. Well done. Well done. Okay.
You gotta keep going up.
Okay, you ready? Three, two, one, jump. Three, two, one, jump. Three, two, one, jump. Three, two, one, jump.
I like that you looked behind to make sure I was here. Did you make it?
All right. Okay, now we gotta get over there somehow.
We're trying to cut too many damn corners. Where are we trying to get?
Right there.
Can I portal anything?
Oop. That's good though. That's good. Okay, come down here.
That'll catch us?
That'll do something
Man,
for us.
You can move your portals.
Can I?
No,
I can't. I need to keep my portals where they're at.
Because you gotta keep the sensor going.
Can you... No, you can't.
Wait. Just do a lot more jumping up.
You need to go up further?
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna...
No, it's not gonna solve anything. Because we need... Okay. We need a portal there, I think.
Where?
Right there. You can come down here, it's cool.
Where do we need it?
I think we need one there. But then again, it goes up, so it doesn't even make sense. Damn
broke it.
You just broke it. You broke everything.
You can put your blue thing in.
You can put yours right there.
Bring it back.
Re-break it. There we go.
Oh, I'm all homo with these guys. Word.
Holy shit.
Pancreas.
Okay, get down from there.
All right. Rumpus time is over.
Rumpus time. Maybe not. Like, you have to obviously use your portals in some way. But in what way is that? Okay, put your one there. Just try it. It's probably not gonna work.
Yeah, it just pulls out.
Where I'm blaring it.
I did. I just broke it.
You did, yeah, you did. Damn it. There. Okay.
How do we get there?
And then where does that goes nowhere? It goes nowhere that we need.
Into a wall. And then we drop. This is so ridiculous.
Oh,
the bottom.
What does this do?
Nothing.
Oh, wait. There's another one. Dude.
Solid.
Wow, we are not observant.
Ow.
Okay.
So now what are we trying to do?
Now we're trying to think.
Should I? Oh, no. I can't go in this wall. Okay. This is just weird. Now I don't know if we've done anything.
Oh wait, you might want to not stand on it.
Sorry.
I'm gonna try that. Yeah.
Where did that take you? Just back to the beginning.
Back to the beginning, yeah.
I gotta get that.
You gotta get that? That. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, you just fucked me.
No.
You did.
Now you can just portal. I don't know what you can use your portal for.
I can't. I actually
Pretty
can't.
Much nothing. This is stupid.
Okay. We got this.
I'll just chill here. Do you need my portals? Or wait, are my portals? Oh, no, they're not.
Oops.
I gotta do that, I think.
There.
Okay, so we're back to
now
this.
Now we got this.
You did a circle. All right. Awesome.
Maybe. Nearly there.
Wait. Just drop the floor out from underneath me.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah!
Hey!
So solid.
Okay. I can do that. I can do that. No, just keep your portals where they're at.
Okay. Nice. We are so dumb.
America.
Congratulations.
It's awesome when it hits you. Dude, it's we're just bad at it because there's so much pressure of other of four people watching us.
It's actually like six people in here, but whatever.
Two of them are us.
Two of them are us, true.
Well, no, there's five now. There's five. Got an extra person.
There's actually, let's see. Yeah, it's five.
That's right. That's a lot of pressure. You played video games for five people before?
Do you have five friends? Yeah? No? Huh?
I don't have five friends.
Damn it. Fags.
Oh, you want to do it?
No. Yeah, I do. Oh!
I think
oh, my head!
Yeah, hit that, can I?
Oop. Alright. Yeah.
Is that thing hitting that?
Infinity. Oh.
Yeah, you actually...
Hey, where am I at? Okay.
Oops. I can get the bridge.
Here, go up. Bounce through the thing.
Huh?
Bounce through the thing.
Where's the thing? Is it set up to anything?
Yeah, do it.
Just messed up.
Just
bridge.
Do it.
Ah.
Right. Is that anywhere good?
No.
No?
It just took me in a circle.
That took you nowhere good, really?
I just hit the thing.
What do you mean you hit the thing?
I just hit the thing.
What in the holy hell are you doing?
Just jagging.
Jagging? McJagging? And they have two, y'all two.
Okay, I've got the bridge, but I don't know.
I have one marine ant. You count that as a person? You can count that as Jill, man.
Dude, where are you?
I'm still... I don't know.
We gotta do something with this.
Hey!
Maybe not.
Alright. What about that? Does that help?
It'll smash you into the wall.
Let's do this.
You can change your bridge midair. Okay. You're making this so comical.
Oh, okay, it didn't.
You just came running at me at super, like, ridiculous.
Wait, go do it. I gotta see this.
It's pretty awesome. Oh, I turned. Sorry.
You dick.
Am I to face the... Which way am I to face?
No, wait. Do it again. I didn't really get it.
I gotta look up. It's hard to do.
Oh my god. Like a gazelle coming at me. Okay, clearly this needs to be linked with this. Okay,
yeah.
Clearly. Ever so clearly. Now, what do I do when I'm up here?
I make a bridge.
You make a bridge? hey! I'm up in this room now.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't really anything.
Yeah, it's
next. Oh, gravity.
Thou art a heartless bitch. That was from a TV show. Fuck that. I'm a Lego.
You cliche of a person.
Okay, well this... I love when you just crush that thing.
It's very cartoony. Okay. I have ideas.
Good, because...
Okay, you got that portal set up there. Alright, yeah. Go through my mechanism, and then put your portal down. You should see an area to put it.
Oh, okay, I just wasn't aiming. Okay.
You're just shit,
I just get disoriented. And then I crush you in the head. Alright. Which way do I need to be turned? Bam!
There you go.
Get off the old mask.
Oh, except now I'm fucked.
Wait, if I can get to the...
No, it's okay.
I think I just get to a good area.
Can you do anything good there?
I'm just trying to figure out how I'm gonna get you here. I think the best way will be is if you just keep crushing your head.
Yes!
Nice.
Okay, now put your yep.
I hope you make that. Wow, I was even paying attention. Nice, well done.
Hell yeah.
Makeshift rate. I like it. We've become quite good at not playing it right.
I don't think we're playing it right at all. I'm not even looking at the room. I just go. Jesus, it's like a jackhammer. What the hell?
Oh, I don't know why it's so funny to watch you just get crushed. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Right. I gotta get this bridge.
Nope.
Or maybe you get the bridge?
My bridge.
You just made a sky bridge.
Okay, I'm on the bridge.
So what do we do with the bridge?
Under the bridge. Bah, 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 da, bah, bah. It's where I drew some blood. I don't ever wanna feel.
Oh, God. Okay.
Did that day. Take me to the place I love. And take me all the way.
You get there, though.
For some reason, this just got way funnier. I don't know why. Okay. This is an orgy of portals.
Three things.
And take me to the place I love. Wait.
Don't. No. Go back. Oh. Go back.
Okay. Check me out of way.
That's such a bad angle.
Hey, bro. What's going on? Okay. Can you bounce yourself to up there? Can you do that?
Yeah. I'm dumb.
You can go up there?
Well, I can just not go through the thing there, and then I can do this. I don't ever wanna
As you right. crush yourself, and I don't ever wanna
I don't know if...
Okay, now, can you mess with this stuff?
Sure.
Fuck with it. Oh, shit, you just fucked me, man.
Did I?
You did. Put one here. Right here. I don't know.
Is that not lined up?
No, yeah. It's not really. There you go.
Where do you want the other one?
On that. Because that's a good idea.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm with you, man.
Now we can figure out...
Here's where I drew some blood. Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I think we did it wrong. One of us has to keep our one portal. Oh, and we can't get back up here.
Yeah, we kind of messed it.
Oh, no, and then I really messed it up.
I'm just jumping.
No, it's cool. We can get back. You
Too
dick.
Late.
I don't even want to see.
That's so funny for some reason.
Okay, so take me to the place I love. Take me on.
Isn't it, like, ridiculous to watch somebody get crushed into the...
It reminds me of, like, early
so
cartoons.
Stupid,
like, it,
awesome.
Like
yeah.
If Tom would get smashed in the face by Jerry, that's what it looks like. It's awesome. I don't know if you guys are just not talking.
Oh. Okay.
Problem?
Oh,
what the hell?
I didn't make that.
You whiffed for some reason.
What's that?
Alright. I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way.
This is gone.
Yeah.
I am gone to shit, but I'm laughing really hard. Yeah, that might be it. Can you hit this thing?
Wait, bop, bop, bop. Okay, put portal over here. Now I'm gonna walk back like a gentle cat. Now portal right there.
Which portal?
Yellow.
Or, yeah.
I don't ever wanna fear.
Nah, you should be able to shoot
like I do that. You go first.
Uh-oh, well, good thinking.
See, that song helped. Like I do that, yeah.
I'm gonna type.
Correcting them from now on.
What?
I wish Jerry would bite the dust and die. I always wanted Tom to win as well. I felt bad for him. He won in some of the episodes, though, you gotta admit.
Did you for worse for the Roadrunner? Or do you not care at all?
I didn't care as much, yeah.
Good.
I still wanted Wiley to win, though. Tom and Jerry, I watched more, so. I never wanted Elmer Fudd to win, though. I was always stoked when Bugs Bunny would, give him the business.
I always wanted the weird guys to beat Michael Jordan in Space Jam, but that didn't happen.
Really?
No, not at all.
But. Okay, I was gonna say.
Fuck Michael Jordan, that's what I say.
Yeah, he's a dick.
Oh, I actually think you have to do that, but...
It is. Yeah, you gotta use it to block them. I don't ever want over here. Like I did that.
You just somehow go through. we gotta move this.
Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. Yeah. This is an orgy, man.
What is happening?
Orgy of portals. Orgels.
Okay. Oops. Stuck.
Okay. Yeah.
What is that?
Okay.
No. Yes! I'm just gonna go around
it. No, you're gonna get manicured. Okay. Pop a pill, and then pop a portal. Pop a portal right there. Pop another portal right here.
I gotta be on the right side.
No. You don't need to put it there. You don't need the thing.
There?
You don't need the thing. Yeah, you go. There you go. We win. Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. Okay, I gotta remember what portal,
He's supposed to bring... Yeah, who's
blue, dark blue. Okay.
You're in control of the original thing?
I am in control. Oh! You gotta double it up. Double it up. Yeah. Take me to the place I love.
I think our version's actually maybe better than the original.
Yeah, it just repeats those two lines.
It's more intense. I don't
ever want to be here. Like I did that
day. The original's pretty
I think my dream creeps kicking me back several minutes in an asshole time and in a shit time loop.
We gotta block this.
Block it.
Jeez.
Okay. I'm controlling that one. You gotta control this one.
So where do I go with this one?
Pop it. Yeah, that's fine.
Is that too high?
No. It's good. We can work with that. Just gotta figure out where to put it.
Who's control? Okay, I'm controlling this. So you gotta use your portal.
Yeah.
How do you block?
I don't see, where I could post it up.
I'm confused.
No! Careful. Be careful. God damn it.
There's nowhere to, block a line there. I don't get it.
Oh, damn. I think... Yeah, no, that doesn't work. I just know that I don't ever want to feel like I did that day. I just want to go to the place that I love.
The place that I love.
Take me all the way. Dude, what the?
Yeah. You actually, that's good.
What?
I don't know why it's good.
What's good?